starting to smooth out. Still an echo. Oh shit. Oh shit. There's another truck. Suck his dust for a little while. Hold my breath. Got a wash party. Still an echo. Oh, it's gonna be soft. Soft sand to sink. I think canyon's up in those mountains over there. There's a road that cuts over. I think I missed the one I usually take. Someone behind me. Oh, I should have took that one. Okay, let's flip it around. Desert roads will be nice and hard and then turn to silt. These little dirt bike tires just want to cut in like a knife. And sport mode going up this hill. Let's see. Shit. Gravel. Silt. Sand. Roosted. Boom! Uh-oh. fender came loose. That's what I get for just zip tying it. Let me stick this in my backpack here. Hope it doesn't fall out. Yeah, actually. Yeah, apparently zip ties are no match for it. Let's see. Strap that like that. And then... let's see. This doesn't bounce out. Just make it tight. Try sport mode going up there. It's a big gravel pit at the bottom. I don't think I want to hit that full speed. I'll use sport mode to finish up that hill. There we go. It's a big one. Roosting all the way up. This bike's amazing. Oh shit. Don't sink. Oh, roosted. Well, that was echo too. Holy fuck. I don't think I can do that. Bike probably can. My riding skills can. This one looks sketchy. Alright, keep it in sport. Let's take the trail to the right. Here we go! Oh, made it. Holy shit. Crazy ass road. Yeah, that was echo mode too. Easy. Oh yeah, that stuff's soft. Keep it nice and slow. Looks like some canyon stuff back here. Yeah, this might be it. Took a different way to get here. Oh! Looks like sliding around. Still in echo mode. Just make sure I have enough battery to get back in case this goes a little long. good little canyon. Let's park it here. 82% left. Not bad. Cool place to come out and shoot. Look at that beauty. So we can go up that hill. I don't know about that long one. Let's go check it out. Still in echo mode. Kind of OCD-ing about it, because started off with the bike in sport mode and flipped it a couple times. Tried to make it a habit by starting off in echo. God, this stuff is soft. Sport mode here, get through it. Yeah, it looks doable. That road looks cool though too. Let's take that. I think once I got to the top of that, I'd be stuck. Let's go down and do that flat one through the canyon. Soft. Oh, those cactuses are the worst. Those needles bury themselves in you. You want to reckon those. Need to get some fatter tires. It's like end of the road. Another spot. Oh, quicksand. Got the regen set up. Maybe I can gain a couple percentages just kind of idling down this guy. Now losing control. Oh shit. It's taking me right to that cactus. Cut up the soft up here. Of that mountain, some cool looking rocks, but I've already been there. Straight ahead's a dry lake bed. We'll do another ride for that. Let's cut over this way and see what's new. Takes you to the bottom of that canyon. Let's go check it out. Oh! Bottom of the canyon. Holy shit. Get paddle tires back here. God, sucked without gloves. God, stuff is just the worst. Alright, I'm gonna put it in sport mode for a bit. Try to. No, that's not gonna work. Just peeling out. Back to Echo. I claim this rock for thee. Good for you. Find any treasure back here. How much farther this goes. Holy shit. End of the road for me. Pretty in the middle of nowhere. Just a random canyon in Nevada. Too soft. It was worth it. Driving the bottom of a canyon. Ooh, stay away from that guy. Mannequin head. Successful ride. Holy shit. I didn't speak too soon. Luckily this bike is so light. I've ridden in this kind of stuff with a gas bike. Just throwing the weight around on the bike will just wear you out fast. Come on, let's get out of this shit. Firming up. Just kind of let it roll, take a break. All right. Oh, God. This was our last fork we came around. It's the road we chose to take. What time is it? 10 o'clock. Got 71%. I kind of want to see what's over that hill. Might as well, since we're here. Maybe we can take the power line road back. That meets up with it. Put it in sport mode for this guy. It's a big one. Ready? Alley-oop! Gonna follow this until it meets up with another road. Thing about the desert, all the roads seem to connect to each other. Sport mode once I hit it. There we go. Don't fall off the cliff. Alright. This gives us a lay of the land. Doesn't look like it. Looks like another big dip down there. Got my one foot out because see the size of these rocks. Oh man. If that drops right off. More nervous about going down this than up that. Oh, see? Sunken boulder. Boulder Canyon. Dollar every time I bleed this bike down. Alright. Turn it off, turn it on. Good. Wouldn't be a ride for me unless I fell. Looks like loop around and there's another road down there. Sip of this nasty water. God. Nasty. The handlebar is still crooked. Looks like they might be. Just walking it down. again. Dust. Oh, bad. Oh, shit. Just sank. That looks like... sure that'll get me out. Let's see if this connects to it back here. Cross, because I don't want to go through all that gravel again. Let's see what goes on here. Ooh, yeah, this isn't much better. Oh, shit. This might be worse. Seem to find a good track. Well, the thing is gnarled out. It looks a little smoother up front. going straight. Seat, trying to give this back wheel more traction, keep less weight on the front. A little chipmunk. Whoa. Come on. No, this takes us to the main road. See why most folks have UTVs out here. It's hard riding for dirt bikes. Sandy. It's kind of wet. Let's go this way. Oh, it's nice. Oh, sand, not wash. Gonna book it back. This water I got's disgusting. Getting pretty thirsty. Well, till the next one.